In the previous two videos on Vizag, we shared with you our visit to the beautiful beaches, Kailashgiri, photo studio, submarine museum, aircraft museum, fishing harbor, dolphin lighthouse and the beautiful dolphin hill, जहां से आपको येरेडा बीच का ये खूबसूरत नजारा दिखाया था। तो चलिए आज की वीडियो में आपको येरेडा बीच करीब से दिखाते हैं।
This is good morning from Vishakhapatnam. This is 5:40 and see the daylight. It is beautiful. Today is our checkout. We are leaving for Mumbai and before leaving today, this morning, we are going to Yarada Beach, which is the cleanest beach here. Kal humne Dolphin Hill se dekha tha Yarada Beach ka nazara. It was so beautiful. So morning, we couldn't resist ki ek bari beach jana to banta hi hai, the cleanest one. So we are booking an Uber auto from INCS to Yarada Beach. Only bananas का भी पूरा market होता है, different types of bananas of south.
We are very excited क्योंकि हम येरेडा बीच 20 साल बाद जाने वाले हैं and I am very curious to know the changes taken place en route. येरेडा बीच is undoubtedly the cleanest and the most beautiful beach in Vizag. The waves here look more powerful than any other beach in Vizag.
You don't get such tides anywhere in India. I've seen Lakshadweep, Mumbai, kahin bhi nahi. Oh my God! So this is beautiful Yarada Beach. I really, really loved it.
Vizag ke beaches mein aapko bahut zyada careful rehna hota hai. इट्स एडवाइजेबल कि आप ज़्यादा आगे ना जाएं क्योंकि कहीं भी थोड़ी सी दूरी पर भी गहरा हो सकता है। सबसे सेफ तो ये है कि आप बड़े बड़े पत्थरों के पीछे से ही एंजॉय करें। एंड वी हैड सम ऑफ द ब्यूटीफुल एक्सपीरियंसेस ऑन द बीच।
हेलो,
सो क्यूट।
मेडिसिनल कैक्टस
मेडिसिन है।
हाँ हाँ,
फेस का ना प्रॉब्लम है।
अच्छा अच्छा,
वो वॉश करके ना प्रॉब्लम नहीं
क्या?
और ये है मिस्टर रेड्डी जो कि हमारे ऑटो वाले भैया हैं। सच अ क्यूट फेलो।
क्या काय का मेडिसिन है ये?
फेस का वॉश कर रहे
हैं। हाँ तो बोलो बोलो बोलो, पूरा हिंदी बोलो।
इट वॉज सच अ ब्यूटिफुल मॉर्निंग स्पेंट एट येरेडा बीच, बट वापसी में रेड्डी का ऑटो खराब हो गया। As we were worried कि अब कैसे वापस जाएंगे, because the frequency of the bus here is very low. एक घंटे बाद एक बस, and as luck could have it, we bumped into a very dear family who were our colleagues at some point, and जिन्होंने हमें lift दी और पता ही नहीं चला कब हम वापस naval mess में पहुंच गए. Overall, it was a wonderful morning, full of heat from the sun.
गर्मी गर्मी
गर्मी लग रही है, गर्मी
गर्मी.
And a lot of warmth from people.
Air Force Day is Dr. Rajni Mukherjee, ex Air Force officer, wants to sign all the chits today.
Yes. Yeah. So aaj, lunch is on me today.
You will be granted because aapka din hai. Aaj to bana kar hi nahi
sakte.
Otherwise, we wouldn't allow you.
So would you like biryani or would you like chole bhature?
Everything.
And here we end our Vizag trip with very, very warm memories to treasure. Thanks for joining us virtually. Hope to see you soon, Vizag.